Hi, my name is Amy Jimite, and I'm the curriculum and team leader for the music department at Ichabod Crane. I'm also the fifth grade band director. Welcome to our district-wide spring concert. Please silence your cell phones so as not to disturb the person next to you during our performance. Emergency exits are located at the escape button on your keyboard, or the X at the upper right corner of your screen. Please take a moment to locate the nearest exit. Due to COVID-19 restrictions, instead of performing our typical spring concerts, the Ichabod Crane Music Department worked together to create a district-wide video showcasing the talents of our 5th grade through 12th grade performing ensembles. This project includes recordings of our 5th through 12th grade vocal ensembles performing Bridge Over Troubled Water by Paul Simon, and our 5th through 12th grade bands performing September by Earth, Wind & Fire. Since these large groups of students were on three different school schedules, in person, hybrid, and fully remote, and were between two different buildings, the recordings took place during more than one session and was combined into one video recording. As the fifth grade band director, I was very proud of my fifth graders who have only been playing their instruments for 8 months. They rose to the occasion and seamlessly joined in with the more experienced musicians. I was equally proud of the mutual respect between the younger students and the high school students. It was nice to see and hear everyone come together to create a musical experience they'll remember for a long time. On behalf of the music department, I'd like to thank our building administrators and especially Assistant Superintendent Mr. Christensen and Superintendent Mrs. Guntlow for supporting our program with staffing and technology needs so we could maintain a high level of teaching and learning this year. I'd also like to thank the maintenance department, especially Ross Cox and Michael Walsh, for transporting our gear to and from the football field for our band performances. In addition, I'd like to thank Todd DeGrigley for helping us record the bands and his cafeteria staff at the middle school for their flexibility with the lunch schedules and distribution of lunches to our band members. And last but not least, I'd like to thank Tempo for their never-ending help and support this and every school year.
Hi everyone, my name is Ms. Diaz and I teach 5th grade chorus and 4th through 8th grade general music.
And I'm Ms. Rempe, I teach 6th grade chorus and 7th, 8th grade chorus.
This year with 5th grade chorus, it's their first year in an ensemble and I'm so proud of everything they've accomplished. From having to social distance to having to have limited rehearsals, they've really accomplished a lot even though we have all of these complications. I'm so proud of what you're about to see.
It's been an absolute pleasure to get to know all of your students as singers and young musicians, and we're super excited for you to see what we've put on for you all.
Hi, my name is Carolyn Eberhart and I'm the high school chorus director here at Ichabod Crane. This year, in lieu of our spring concert, due to all the challenges we've seen with the pandemic, we've prepared a recording for you that includes grades 5 through 12 chorus students. The band song looks to the future. Our chorus song that we've chosen to sing is Bridge Over Troubled Water, which reflects on all the troubles and tribulations that we've seen throughout the year, and also how we've had to come together and work together to make music this year. Enjoy.
Weary. great. I like performing outside with all of the other band members because it was a very unique experience. This year has been very challenging, and the performance was a nice way to get to see people that I wouldn't normally see. It felt really good to hear everyone playing together as one big band. I think it really shows how music can bring people together even under these difficult circumstances.
Hi, my name is Rose Holliday, and I play the French horn in the 7th and 8th grade band. I enjoyed playing outside with all the other band members. It was a very nice experience that created memories to last us a lifetime. I loved getting to play with people that I normally wouldn't get to play with. In such challenging and difficult times, it was great to see lots of people making music.
My name is Morgan Haig, and I play the trumpet in 5th grade band. When we recorded to September, I felt so grown up. It was so cool to play with the older kids. It helped me learn what the high school is expecting when I go there in 4 years. September was a great recording to do. I will definitely remember that day.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Edwards, the high school band director.
And I'm Ms. Scheller, the middle school band director.
Normally this time of year, we would welcome you to the auditorium for our annual concerts. But this year, we came up with a creative solution.
We had to overcome a lot of challenges due to the pandemic, including hybrid lessons, limited rehearsal time, and of course, social distancing rehearsals. But we still managed to make some great music, and we have recorded something very special.
Have a great summer.
And we'll see you in September.
Classroom, and you can see our distancing is 6 feet. At the beginning of the year, it was 12 feet spacing.
A lot done, and I'm so, so proud of whatever we can do. Can we do that again?
Pleasure to get to know all of your students as student. Oh my god!
We prepared something special.
Told you this is gonna be. Are you recording?
Yes.
Of everything that we've accomplished this year, even with all of the I can't think of words to say.
But this year we have something special planned.
Oh. Wait, we were gonna talk about